Can you guys hear my air conditioner? Cool, cool. Honestly, it was the display, the bright neon packaging. Also, I love square packaging, but mostly it was the price. Yo, this stuff is dumb cheap. Let's go ahead and get this one open, okay? Because I see scrunchies. And this mane, it's like walking around with a space heater on my head. You know what I mean. I'm already so sweaty. And every crease. I feel like my back is like made of waterfalls. Let's just start off with the eyeshadow palette because we're here and we might as well. The eyeshadow palette is very unique. Like I can honestly say that I haven't seen an eyeshadow palette like in this color realm. And I love the retro aspect. I love that I feel like I'm in a 70s person's living room with shag carpeting on the ceiling, which I heard happened. A lot. I don't know what colors I'm gonna go in with, guys. I have like no clue. I kind of want to start off with canvas though, because my eyes are a canvas and we are art. Humans are art. We're art. I should open the brushes. I really do want to use these brushes as well. We have two face brushes, it looks like, and then an eye brush. Again, just the color palette they went with. Mushroom matches a dog. Grab canvas. We went through the Y already. Don't mind this XXL mirror, guys. Feel like Pablo Escobar in the 80s, yo. That's just a lot of powder. I want to try Tropicana because I love lilac and I have no real reason why. Ooh, hi pigment. My name's Maria Gloria. Why, yes, I am a Capricorn. Yo, this is one of the best pastel matte purples I've ever tried in my life. And it's drugstore.
What? Drip, drip, bitch.
This is pretty. Let's grab royal, shall we? I don't know why. When do I ever dive into blues? This is a strange day. It's the heat. This one's not bad either. I like it. I don't say this often, but bruh, that's a vibe. If you gotta dive back into Tropicana, do it. I'm not your mom. Unless you're Autumn, in which case you could still do it. Speaking of drip, we should probably mix Disco with the white powder. They did that back in the day too. Honestly guys, I'm just curious to see how the shims work. Curious to see how the shimmery ones work because the mattes are like shocking the F out of me of how good they are. Let me try it out dry first. Let's give it a fair chance, the wrapper. Yes? Yo, that was this eyeshadow telling me to pull up or square up. Pull up or square up, cause son. This is super pretty. It's like a periwinkle blue, lilac, violet shifting moment. I don't know why, but this eyeshadow reminds me of Moonlight, the movie. That's a good movie. Honestly, guys, like, I'm just going for a neutral look. This is what I meant. Honestly, just for the funsies, I'm gonna go ahead and grab Sip Sip because it rhymes with drip drip. I think that's jewelry. Yo, you know, when I arose this morning, I did not expect myself doing a blue eyeshadow look, but life has a funny way of presenting itself. Yo, what's up? What's good? So, yeah, I'm gonna bronze with this little hoe. I don't really wanna bronze too much because, yo, she's bronzed. I mainly just kind of wanna check out these brushes. I don't know why, but I love e.l.f. brushes. Like, I always have. I've always been such a big fan of them. I'm already a fan of this. Like, I love the shape. It's super soft. I love the color. Obviously, like, the packaging and everything, it's very much e.l.f. It's not anything luxurious, but it's really nice. This one, I think, is very interesting. It's kind of, like, angled, but very fluffy. It says airbrush blender. Honestly, yo, that just sounds like a Dyson product. I'ma use this for blush. Yum, yum, yum. I look so like toasted. Love it. We also have lip liners. I don't think I've ever tried e.l.f. lip liners. I'm gonna use this nude one. Ooh, that's not a bad formula. That's actually not bad. I really enjoyed that. The color, honestly, the tone is a little bit too gray for my liking. I might mix it with this one. They don't really have names, but this is the more brown one. It's not the best tone, but it's a little bit better. That's not bad. This one is in the shade A Moment. Oh, they're the same. They're the same one. Gloria, do better. And we're done. When I woke up this morning, this was not what I was expecting. And disco buns. All right, guys, I love this collection. I had so much fun reviewing it. The brushes are dope. This eyeshadow palette is so good. Like, it's ridiculously good. I can't believe this is drugstore. Like, this is strange, but in the best way. I mean, you guys saw the price. This is not an expensive eyeshadow palette at all. I mean, it is a little bit up there for e.l.f., but for drugstore, like, it's not bad. Like, it's, and for the shimmers it delivers and the mattes it delivers, like, it really came hard, guys, and it came correct, is what I'm trying to say. And it did a really good job. It's like super soft. The lip liners are good. The lip gloss is really nice. I mean, they're lip glosses, so. Scrunchies, obviously. Like, I pretty much used everything in this collection. I used the e.l.f. Hydrating Coconut Mist. I'm gonna be honest with you guys though, I don't think I'll be using this on my face a lot because I do have a sensitivity and somewhat of an allergic reaction to coconut on my face. But everywhere else on my body, I'm super okay with it. We are Gucci Mane and Keisha. With saying that, guys, I'm gonna get going. I have pictures to take. I don't know. But I feel so good. Why do I gotta be so cute in quarantine? I should tweet that.